Good afternoon. It's that time again. Heidelberg, question and answer number 34 asks, why do you call him our Lord? It answers, because not with silver or gold, but with his precious blood, he has redeemed and purchased us, body and soul, from sin and from all the power of the devil to be his own.